As an essential piece in a wireless alarm system, motion detectors stay alert for the movement of people and send notifications when intrusions occur. However, when installed, operated, or maintained properly, motion detectors can send out false alarms. After this happens a few times, it causes real headaches for property owners. In this video, we will introduce 4 tips to reduce false alarms when using motion detectors. Number 1. Mind the installation location and angle. High false alarm rates arising from improper installation are common. When installing motion detectors, avoid locations facing sunlight and other heat sources like fireplaces, or near air conditioning vents where there is constant air and wind movement. If you have no other option but to install a motion detector under such conditions, a dual-tech detector would be a better choice than a PIR cam. Number 2. Confirm with instant notifications and visual verification. When you get an alarm notification, it is necessary to verify the event so as to reduce false alarms. Visual verification from PIR cam detectors can be instant and effective, and it can all be done via handy and intuitive mobile app. The app also supports double alarm confirmation via conventional cameras. Number 3. Reduce false alarms caused by pets. Some motion detectors can be easily triggered by pets, especially dogs and cats, that are free to roam the premises. In this case, motion detectors with a pet immunity function can be a good choice. However, for pets that jump on the furniture, a false alarm will still probably be triggered. It is suggested that the user rearrange the furniture in the detection area to prevent false alarms. Number 4. Conduct regular inspections and maintenance. Insects and dust getting to motion detectors will probably result in high false alarm rates. The sealed lens chamber design can effectively reduce this from happening. However, we suggest conducting regular inspections of the detector status and performing any necessary maintenance regularly. There you have it, 4 tips to reduce the false alarms when using motion detectors. We hope this video has been helpful for you, and we will see you in next one.